Afgelopen zondag maakte Yannick Pohl tegen PEC Zwolle zijn debuut voor FC Groningen. De aanvaller uit Denemarken viel in de tweede helft in voor Matteo Casciera.
It was very nice. I think the stadium and the fans are very good here. So I look forward to to play here some more minutes.
Pohl kreeg als belangrijkste opdracht mee om te laten zien wat hij kan om zo een doelpunt te forceren.
I have to show my qualities in running deep and fighting and running a lot and using my strength, you know, to keep the longer balls when we put them forward. And then as a striker just go in and make that goal.
Doan, goede voorzet. Daar is die nieuwe spits, Yannick Pohl. Maar hij raakt de bal niet vol genoeg.
Yeah, it's a little bit chance for me on a cross. I haven't seen it yet. I think I come on the right side of him, but I'm a little bit getting hold a little bit, so it's hard for it to shoot. Maybe some strikers would fall and try to get the penalty. Maybe if I see it again, I should do that. I haven't seen it again.
Ondanks de 0-1 nederlaag tegen PEC Zwolle is Pohl positief over zijn nieuwe ploeg FC Groningen.
I think we have some very good players, very good young players. Now it's a new coach and again very young players. Of course, it takes a little bit of time in the beginning. And for myself, I only had two trainings with the guys now, so there's a lot of, you know, different understanding with the players. And you have to fall a little bit more into the way we're playing Groningen. So that's also something I look forward to, get some more trainings with the guys.